Dear students, today I want to solve question number 25, first part. I am using Kirchhoff's law here, which is new concept for you. I am using Kirchhoff's voltage law, which is in short you can say KVL. You know KVL is used in closed loop. You have to select the closed loop in a given circuit. And sum of the potential across the closed loop, you can say EMF or potential. Sum of the potential across the closed loop, you can say that is zero. Why it is zero? That is based on law of conservation of energy principle. Now let's see. First of all, I want to take loop in the first part of the circuit. Let this loop, first of all I want to distribute the charge. Let this is the total charge across this circuit, and incoming charge is also same, outgoing charge is also same because total charge is conserved. Let Q charge is flowing through 2 microfarad capacitor because in series charges remains constant. Now I will divide by this way. Charge across this is, let suppose that Q, small Q, and charge across this you can say capital Q minus small Q. Total charge should be same, therefore same charge is flowing through this 4 microfarad capacitor, and again it will come back. And when you find out the conservation of charge on the junction, that will be Q minus Q plus Q. Q, Q will cancel out, you will get Q. It means charge distribution is correct. Okay. First of all, I want to select a loop in the first circuit. In our first circuit, you can select the loop. Suppose that I want to select it clockwise manner. This is the loop. One in the first circuit. So I can write, when you go through loop 1, let apply KVL in loop 1. Start from this 12 volt battery and charge is flowing there this way, that's why you can write this is positive terminal and this is negative terminal. This is positive and this is negative terminal of the capacitor. And now this is positive and this is negative. Now apply the loop, that will be plus 12 volt minus potential is Q upon C, then Q is capital Q and C is 2 microfarad. Again minus Q upon C, Q is capital Q minus small Q, capital Q minus small Q, we will put inside the bracket, divided by what is the capacity? Capacity is 4 microfarad. Again loop closed at 12 volt and that's why sum is taken as 0 in a closed loop. Now you have to simplify it. 12 volt minus Q by 2 and Q minus small Q divided by 4. You can write 12 volt is one side and they will be in one set. This is positive sign. Okay. Now further it can be simplified. 12 volt is equal to, take LCM, LCM I am taking 4 here, 4 is LCM, and then that will be 2 capital Q plus small Q minus small Q. And finally you can write 2q plus q, that is 3q, 3 capital Q minus small q divide is equal to 12 into 4, that is 48. Suppose that this is equation 1 we have got from the first loop. Similarly, when you want apply the same concept in loop 2, when you want to apply, I will apply here, that is KBL in loop 2. What is loop 2? Let me move the colors. You can write loop 2 is here. This is loop 2. Positive terminal, negative, positive, negative. It's okay. Just see in the question, we want to calculate the potential difference between the terminal A and B. In order to do that, we need the value of small q charge. In order to calculate the small q charge, let's see, apply the KBL in loop 2. When you apply KBL in loop 2, you will find in loop 2, that is minus small q upon 2 is in the this loop. And now minus small q upon 4 again come in this loop, that is plus, the loop is clockwise, that's what is positive, that is capital Q minus small q divided by 4 is equal to 0. Now take LCM. LCM will be 4 and that will be minus 2q minus q plus q minus 4 is equal to 0. Now minus 2q minus q, that will be 3q, 3 small q plus capital Q minus 4 is it minus 2 minus small q, small q, and this also small q is equal to 0. So 3q minus q, that is 4q minus 4q plus capital Q is equal to 0. From this you can calculate the value of small q. Small q will be capital Q upon 4. Remember this. Small q will be capital Q upon 4. Now further, let's see, if you want to calculate the potential between B A minus B B, that is the potential across 4 microfarad capacity, I can write total charge flowing through 4 microfarad capacity, that is small q, q by c. C means 4 microfarad. So I need the value of small q. Let this is equation 2. In equation 1, we have this equation, and value of q I have to substitute in equation 1. Let if small q is equal to q upon 4, put in equation 1. We will get 3 into capital Q minus capital Q upon 4 is equal to 48. And further, that is 3 into 4 q minus q, LCM is supposed at 4, is equal to 48. 3 into 12 q minus q, that is 11 q. 11q upon 4 is equal to 48. And finally, q can be written as 48 into 4 divided by 11. Let's see, potential difference across A and B terminal can be written as, what is small q? Small q is q by 4. Q by 4 means value of q is 48 into 4 divided by 11 into 4, because it is q by 4, and divided by, as given in the equation 2, that is 4 again here. 4 again. 4 can write this way. And 4, 4 will cancel out. And 12 fourths are 48. And finally, VA minus BB potential across the terminal is 12 upon 11 volt. This is the final answer. Dear student, try to apply this concept in other parts of same question. Also in 26th question. Very soon, I will provide you question number 26 by the same methodology. Thank you very much.